Okay, look, Cece, I'm really sorry that you got fired, but you weren't exactly employee of the month. You weren't even employee of the day. In fact, you never actually filled out the paperwork, so technically you weren't even an employee. Yeah, well, tell that to the scent of shawarma that took an hour to wash out of my hair. Look, if I never see another kebab or that jerk Logan again, it'll be too soon. And if I never see a free pair of designer shoes again, it'll be too soon. Oh, great. No shoes and still you.